Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here, hi, my name is Menka. Guys, it's already a midweek and you must be tired running here and there on your feet. So here I am with the most relaxing day for you all. Foot spa is the best way to relax, to calm yourself down. And if it's reasonable, what better than that? So here I have an excellent pedicure kit for you all. Guess what's the price of it? Can you all guess? Yeah, comment in the comment section below if you have guessed it right or not. Guys, I got this Alps Goodness pedicure kit, nourishing manicure pedicure kit at just rupees 100. Yes, guys. Purple was currently running iHeart sale for the Valentine's, so I got my hands on this variant. Alps Goodness has four variants, if I'm not wrong. One is sea salt, one is strawberry. I don't remember the other two. I'll be mentioning the link in the description box, so don't forget to check the link. So coming to this box, which is by Alps Goodness in the strawberry variant, the original MRP of this is 155 rupees, but because of some discount running and some wallet money that I had, I got it at 100 rupees. So this package has five different sachets which with a proper numbering written on each sachet. Also here there is what is to be done with the particular sachet. So let's begin with the demo that I have done on my feet. So let's discuss the pros and the cons. So starting with the pros, the first is that it's very cost effective, which is of 100 rupees. That personally I got it at 100 rupees. The second is quantity. You get good sachet quantity. Two people can easily do their pedicure at home or even manicure at home. And the third pro is that there are four different variants for four different purpose. This particular is for nourishing. This particular is for nourishing. So let's discuss the cons. First is the smell. Only first sachet had a very nice fragrance, that is bubblegum. Rest, all the four packets, I did not find any great smell. Second con is the cream that they give, that is a massage cream, has very synthetic feel to it, which I personally do not prefer. The third is that you do not get it easily in the market. You only have to buy it online from purple.com. Fourth, is there any? No, I don't think there's any fourth con. So my final verdict is you can buy it for one time use, but if I get a chance, I will not buy this because I feel other pedicure kits are much better, like VLCC, and there are many more which are far more better. Or even if you want, you can use your body scrub and get the pedicure stuff done at home. But yeah, the feeling is very luxurious. It is great to do a pedicure once in fortnight, which is good to pamper your feet. So here I come to the end of my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. and I love you all. Bye bye.